disent c'est pas bon.
Oh yo yo.
Exciser c'est mutiler.
Arrêtez de mutiler.
Exciser c'est pas bon.
My name is Nimco Ali and I'm a survivor of FGM and I work with other survivors. FGM is a betrayal of the innocence of childhood, my faith and my culture.
When the cutter was going to cut me, they covered my eyes and they tied up my hands until she finished. When they untied me and opened my blindfold, I slapped the cutter in the face.
And I always feel men are kind of imposed to feel, to think that they need a woman who's gone through FGM.
I remember the day of my circumcision very well indeed. I was 5 years old and it was a painful day. I stayed in bed for 15 days, after which it healed, but for the rest of my life I suffered. I suffer in my daily life.
Legal procedures are not enough because we have to inform the families of the extent of the mutilation and the harm it causes to the children and to the future woman.
Le succès de cette stratégie repose sur le travail et l'engagement de toutes ces femmes qui ont été mutilées.
At the time, I hadn't heard anything about the harms of cutting. I simply didn't want them to be outspoken and insulted by others. I got them cut to spare them that shame.
Suite à la décision que j'ai prise contre l'excision de ma fille, la famille qui serait en Afrique me met la pression à fond. Mais je me dis, je serai inflexible à cette pression parce qu'au siècle où nous vivions, qu'une femme se fasse mutiler.
There is a growing human rights movement in the country. There are many conservative and reactionary who try to speak about human rights as a cultural imperialism from outside. We have done exactly the opposite, to say that Islam is the greatest bastion supporter of human rights.
En demandant à nos gouvernements de soutenir le vote d'une résolution interdisant les mutilations génitales féminines dans le monde à l'Assemblée générale des Nations unies pour le respect des droits humains, je pense qu'il faut aussi redonner des moyens aux associations de terrain pour refaire un travail de base dans les communautés.
Change starts within communities.
So from my experience in working with men, the moment they saw a video clip of a young child being cut or mutilated, it's always been, oh my God, how is this being allowed to still take place?
If you go out to the communities, involve them in the work, involve them in supporting each other, give them the right information, let them take a lead in campaigning against female genital mutilation.
I convince them by approaching them little by little, not abruptly. I use proper logic, gaining their friendship. I use booklets and posters and seminars too.
La musique, le théâtre, la peinture sont des instruments très puissants pour informer et toucher les populations de la nécessité d'abandonner la pratique de l'excision. Pour moi, ils sont aussi puissants que les décisions politiques ou les actions des associations.
Giving young girls at a certain age a value of who they are.
Il est sûr que les initiatives de lutte contre l'excision prises dans les pays industrialisés ont plus de poids s'ils ont mis en œuvre un partenariat avec les associations locales pour créer un pont entre le pays d'origine et le pays d'immigration en mettant spécialement en avant les médiateurs culturels.
Les associations de la diaspora sont très actives dans la lutte contre les mutilations sexuelles. Leur influence est positive et doit être mise en avant pour l'éradication de cette pratique.
When they come together, share their experiences, they actually realize that these things are affecting their daily life, they're affecting their sexual life, they're affecting their relationships, and that way they sit back and question the whole issues surrounding female genital mutilations.
I didn't believe the facts about abandonment, and I was invited to visit and saw that this was a reality.
I would be so happy if cutting was totally abandoned in the whole world.